A new AAA report shows fewer people will be traveling this Thanksgiving due to unemployment and the pandemic. Experts now predicting the lowest Thanksgiving travel volume in 4 years and the largest yearly decline since the Great Recession. Well, here in North Carolina, they predict around 1.4 million people still plan to fly. Now, the total number of projected flights and other means of travel expected to be 40% lower than the previous year.